I think the people around there really appreciate the bridge. I know a guy that lives on that street. And I mean, they love the bridge. They love coming out. You know, when you're up there painting, they're always out there talking to you. Hey, man, what's going on? You kind of get to know them. It's, I mean, you got a revolving wall of art outside your house, so.
Yeah.
You ain't going to like it all. It's like, I mean, you're, you know, it's like anything else in life. You're not going to please everybody.